नित्यानंद परमशिवोऽहम्। ॐ नित्यानंद परमशिवोऽहम्। ॐ नित्यानंद परमशिवोऽहम्।
नित्यानन्दं परमसुखदं केवलं ज्ञानमूर्तिं द्वन्द्वातीतं गगनसदृशं तत्त्वमस्याधिलक्ष्यम् एकं नित्यं विमलमचलं सर्वदी साक्षिभूतं भावातीतं त्रिगुणरहितं सद्गुरुं तं नमामि। Nityanandam, welcome to yet another enlightening audience with Avatar. It's late evening for some, midnight for some, early morning for some, midday for some, regardless of the time zones. What brings us all cordially together here again and again is our experience with the Avatar. Some of us are here to savour his darshan. Some of us are here for healing. Some of us are here to receive the initiations. Various reasons bring us all together. But the underline of everything being him, the Avatar, his Divine Holiness, Bhagavan Shri Nityananda Paramashivam. His Divine Holiness is a reviver of Kailasa, the great cosmic borderless Hindu nation, the ancient Hindu civilization. His Divine Holiness is the Avatar and is the supreme pontiff of Hinduism. He has made the science of power manifestation, yoga, temple-based universities for humanity. The sovereign order of Kailasa led by His Divine Holiness and Nityananda order of monks, nuns, and the Hindu diaspora working for global peace and to give super conscious breakthrough to humanity. His Nityananda Hindu University is the world's largest Hindu university with extended campuses in over 150 countries, which is collecting, organizing, preserving, time capsuling, decoding, spreading and reviving 20 million source books of Hinduism. And 64 sacred arts and sciences like Ayurveda, music, dance, sculpting, astrology, Vastu. All of these are being revived, given to humanity and protected. Even before all of us realized, when the whole world was thinking that this is an epidemic, before we could realize that this is going to be a pandemic, His Divine Holiness started revealing to all, continuously emphasizing on how to protect from the pandemic and its cascading effects. Yes, so many of us were puzzled by, and it's just an epidemic. And Swamiji is telling it as a pandemic, and which is going to have its cascading effects. He has been preparing all of us through various initiatives.
And also Swamiji has been
us to face this pandemic.
Also, Swamiji has been for the past few days in the satsang, Swamiji has been beautifully revealing to all of us about the physics, chemistry and biology of this great deluge. Because Swamiji told that this entire pandemic, this entire coronavirus pandemic, what all of us know is one side where there is a virus, the impact of the coronavirus in all of us, all of our health and causing so much of deaths, etc. But it is not just limited to the coronavirus. Swamiji beautifully told, though the impact of coronavirus may have, it would have impacted only to a limited amount of people. But this whole happening, this whole coronavirus pandemic, this whole, its happening and its impact, is a great deluge. It is a pralaya which has two impacts. One, for all those that are seeking, that are turning inwards, that are rooting themselves on the superconscious breakthrough, all of them have an extraordinary conscious shift. All of them progress towards having a huge breakthrough in their superconscious level. And for all those that define themselves based on external situations or delusion, when I say delusion, it is where you derive your strength from. If it is based on delusion-based items, delusion-based ideologies, then all of us pave our path of destruction. His Divine Holiness had given an elaborate and a detailed understanding on the physics, chemistry, and biology of this great deluge, which is not just limited to the coronavirus pandemic. And I would just like to paraphrase it in few words.